So clearly, this channel has been tanking views, subscribers, likes and...
What about the money? What is our status on that?
$30 every 2 months.
What the Ford? Why is the income so low?
Countless of our videos nowadays are more kid-friendly and jokes rather than them being serious and actually inspiring.
Then you're fired.
Oh my
what?
God, bro.
I said,
oh, hell no,
you,
man.
Yes you, are fired.
I hate you.
Hey Darman fame. Welcome back to another video and today.
Sir, you've only paid us to record that sentence you just said. We cannot record any longer, we will start packing up now.
I paid you enough. Now get back to work.
You have only paid us $20 and no, I will not get back to work. Goodbye. I can sue you for assaulting me.
How can you sue someone when you're dead?
Wait, what?
Let's go. I found her credit card. I can finally buy 1 million V-Bucks.
Mikey.
Mom, what are you doing here?
You are so dumb, you brainless turd. This is my bedroom.
Oh, well, I used your toilet because it's luxurious. Have you even seen the remote control buttons on that thing?
True, but you should head out now.
Yes, yes. Oh my god, yes.
That little brat. I will freaking end him. Flame, get over here.
Yes, Karen, what do you want?
Mikey over here just spent, let's just say, $6,000 freaking dollars off my credit card.
I know where to send Mickey.
Yeah, go cry to your mommy and get some V-Bucks, you dirt poor noob.
The only dirt poor noob here is going to be you.
Mom, what are you doing here?
I know what you did. You spent $6,000 on Fortnite. Come with me.
Yay, Mickey's mom. Kill that brat and force an armpit removal on him.
We've decided to force you into working for the man.
No, please don't.
Go.
You ready for your first video?
No, I freaking hate you and your channel and everything related to you.
If my channel is going down, you're going down with it.
After Mickey's death, things changed the frown upside down. Darman started making more serious content and started making 20 million every 2 months. Karen and Flame were actually gods at Fortnite when they played on Mickey's account, getting them into the World Cup and winning $3 million.
I don't want to be here.
Oh my god, bro.
This is worse.
Hell,
I need to kill myself here somehow. I will come back from the dead no matter how long or hard it takes to do so.
Hey Darman fame, so you see, don't take your parents' credit card or any card without permission, and don't overuse the limit they gave you for it. That's all, and peace out.